There's a link to the t-table at the bottom, so use it to find the t-critical value for a one-tailed alpha level of 0.05. In other words, a proportion of 0.05 is in one tail, and that's with 12 degrees of freedom.